Company, get...
Over there. That could be the haunting spirit Myrna told us about. Something about a spirit whose sleep was stolen by the gods.
Now, you're probably so everyone says. I've heard the Veilguard call him the Nocturnix.